favorite spot.
Oh dear, that was wild. Second largest place I do. And this one is up on top of the hill. Up on the hill, which means we're gonna see the full snow. No, it's not too bad. We haven't seen really much more snow here. Yeah, the wind was going pretty good because last place I did, I had a 4-foot wind drift.
Thank you.
Yeah, we got a bit of snow.
Oh, that is some hard packet crap. Get you guys a decent view. Hopefully.
That'll have to do, folks. Up there. guy's smart, eh? Run right behind the freaking working wheel loader.
Thank you.
ways up here. Jesus.
Anyways, whatever.
goddamn horse stables. Daytime plowing this year. damn camera over. Oh, I started smoking. It's like, oh no.
Job of bidding
looking for the bid. I haven't quite completed it yet. And there are so many things pending because I usually don't bid jobs. For interlocking brick this time of year, unless it's like a city project or construction project. I do quite a bit of bidding for those this time of year. Here's why I don't residential. It's really hard to see what's there. It's really, really difficult when you got 3 feet of snow. Plus in the driveway, that's, I mean, that's pretty, pretty straightforward.
Thank you.
and that'll be it for this one. Slowing down, slowing.
You're live. Still recording too. All right.
Put this camera down. Hey guys, that's a wrap for this one. Thanks for riding along. Appreciate it as usual, guys. We didn't get a crazy amount of snow. We definitely got enough. Anyways, I want to thank you guys for hanging out. It's been fun. Yeah, I just want to thank you guys for commenting, thumbs up, and of course, the most important thing, subscribe, which is what I want you guys to keep doing. I noticed a big percentage of you guys that watch my videos are not subscribed. I think last time I looked, I think it was like 86%. That is a large amount of you guys that are not subscribed. So I'm gonna have to ask you to go ahead and push that button. Hopefully the scenery will change sooner than later. We are the 16th of February. So hopefully sooner than later, we can start getting into some dirt projects, interlocking brick, etc. I got one of the most difficult basement digs coming up. Pretty much every obstacle you can think of is going to be a problem. Seen the drawings for it yet. All I know is that it is not going to be fun. Definitely not going to be fun. And it's not a huge basement dig out, just an addition being put on. So, yeah. But anyways, I hope we do get into some better stuff here soon. Get away from this winter. Look at the goddamn snowbank. We started January with maybe... Actually, we ended January with not even half the snow. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, thumbs up, and of course, subscribe. You guys take care. We'll catch you on the next one.